in diesem meinen Lande!
Von mir hast du recht.
Als Freiwilliger würde ich mal denken, dass ganz viel.
Herren, wir sind heute Abend zusammengekommen, um über den schwierigsten Teil unserer Geschichte.
That this is not in some sense a history of anti-Semitism. What it is it's an attempt simply to demonstrate that this basic understanding of Jews was in place in 1933 when the Nazis came to power, and then also that it didn't appear out of nowhere, but that it has long historical roots. And so that was my purpose, to demonstrate its existence. It was this treatment of anti-Semitism is what can be called an existence proof. It's not a historical sociology and a differentiated picture of it. That is correct, but for the purposes of the argument of the book, I thought at the time it to be sufficient, and I still do, even though I agree that a more differentiated picture should ultimately be drawn.
Die Kritik setzt an dieser Stelle ein, dass dieses Material dann doch sehr ausgewählt und sehr selektiv vorgelegt wird. Sogar in einzelnen Stellen bricht das Zitat ab. Und es werden andere Quellen, die andere Aussagen haben, nicht in gleichem Umfang zur Verfügung gestellt.
And I don't have to repeat it all. Not all anti-Semitism was exactly as I described the basic model, but I have yet to see, and I'll say this more generally, if the book were so colossally wrong, as some of the critics, as many people have written, they should so easily be able to show it. They should be able to present evidence that would, in a massive way, that would simply falsify my essential claims. And what is striking when you read the criticism of the book is that there is an enormous disjunction between the tone and claims of the critics and the evidence they provide.